Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Over the next couple of days, well, really not much change to the weather pattern. It looks like we're going to be seeing temperatures at or near average for this time of year in the low 80s and even into the upper 70s as we get into Wednesday. You can see here on satellite, really nothing in the way of cloud cover. We do have some weather systems that are off to our west, but unfortunately, or fortunately, depending on your view of the forecast, well, it's not going to be pushing inland. It's just going to be shoving up to the north. So we will remain with sunny skies for the next couple of days. Your 7-day forecast shows that we might see a few high thin clouds as we get in Thursday, but otherwise, temperatures remaining unchanged over the next couple of days. You can always get the latest on your forecast right here on KCRA.com.